So I can start talking.
You know, Avavare Sapsakovica is in Tumuchiswa Mulavola Kutuishi, Vishabapo Mukopeyo. Huh? Oloni ngufu sheva kuitation, cheva teku sevesia ngufu. Vash sevesia ngufu in a wrong way. Avavantu wakaba taranga kupe kushwakaba tuale. Baba fulu kusakuntangu, baba retekono kumarundu. Kaiba wanyake kumarundu kufumakunu. Baba tuale kupe watuwezu. Please, no one to.
Mwame kuna chisungu wandu. Huh?
Len mbuya amba nikonji.
Narunguta. Mubanse. Bantu wa Zambia. I am perplexed. Flabagasted. Mwandina mwubinye kwa. Me nse akane. I'm dazzled. Dama mwise ko zoo. Mwone ko inambay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 digits, meaning a million figures, meaning 3.3 million hectares. Who on earth, for goodness sake, would be given such vast, enormous land? Are you telling me there are no habitats there? Are you telling me the indigenous are not there? And what is the consequence of such vast land? To whom is this being given? Dingo's Kafue River Lodges Limited. You are honored to be given 3.3 million. You are making us go mad and crazy. Because where is this taking us? How many of our local people, the indigenous people, who afford to live in a lodge every day? And where are you expecting to take them? Bakenga perenera chishi, bakenga chino chishi, nicha rama, amuka mambo. Her Royal Highness, Senior Chieftainess Komesha Muka Mamba II.
Amen.
Of the Soli speaking people of Lusaka province.
Yes.
We are the indigenous people, and we will not be sidelined. We will not be pushed to wherever you think we should be pushed. There's so many other places that displaced people, and nothing is done. And what? Mana tuenga fe, venga fe yo.
12 villages.
Manduna. Shame. Farm 1007, farm 10144, and another farm 8564. These are, so how big are these others? You tell me. Kafue doesn't even know you, Dingoes. They don't know you. The mayor, his worship is here with us. He says, Tiwa Ziva. We don't know them. So how did you get yourselves here? And how did you get these titles? If the council itself, at large, does not know you, the people on the ground do not know you, Her Royal Highness does not know you, how did you get yourselves here? And you crept in to come and put this billboard in this so that people don't see it, so that your 4 weeks or 30 days, Ikwane, and you think that you don't see it. We've seen it. We are coming to we'll remove this before you, when this date expires.
Zone 4, Mulukolongo. I'm really disappointed. And I'm really mingled. My brains are not even working.
Yes.
How does it is? My hectares are. My 12 headmen. And how many people are in each village? How are you going to keep them? Throwing us away. Where do you want us to stay?
Shame.
I think on the government that you voted for?
It has never happened in history.
Does it make sense? Since how many governments have come and gone? We had Kaunda, we had Chiruba, we had Manawasa, we had
Rukia Banda.
Rukia Banda. Let my potential and my soul rest in peace. This has never happened. Why should it happen in this regime now? You can't even feel shame of yourselves, honestly, gentlemen.
And that's the top up on this. This is not the only illegal acquirements of a massive land. People encroaching, and then they're telling us we the ones encroaching.
My princess, is it a polite way of doing out chieftaincy in Lusaka province?
But how can
it is the way of doing out chieftaincy in Lusaka province, then I'm afraid.
And who is going to allow that?
We're not allowing that.
Who is going to allow that nonsense to happen in this
kingdom? It's rubbish.
Right?
It's not fair. What's undermining our tribe?
Chieftaincy.
But it won't. Nobody's going to allow this nonsense to take place. It will never happen in Lusaka province.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Absolutely. You will fight us, however, and we will not relent. We are coming.
No matter what it takes, in Swaziland, it is not going to happen to our kingdom. This is total nonsense. It has never happened, and it's a taboo.
Yeah, right.
Thank you.